Wait, what? FaceTime?
Surviving women around the globe. I was molested and raped and started at 11, so I was
recorded for them.
15 on and off. My aunt, now husband, going back to get
hello.
Food, the celebrity broke me. And my auntie, she put me and my family in the later on, found out that it was true. And they still married me. To this day, I've never got an apology or anything. I didn't brush it under the rug. I've been waiting until they go and go off to the door.
Sorry.
Okay, so
come get him.
I do twice a month. I try to donate 2 weeks to 2 different types of organizations. There's a lot, mm-hmm. It's just more. But it's
low.
Oh,
should I maybe talk about it, but I don't know.
Your life or, you know, being on TV.
She probably is.
It's the same swag, but it's sisters, it's sexy women around the globe. So I sell lashes, bundles, wigs, lingerie, sexy clothes. I mean, whenever you decide you want to cut out, I'm a girl. So whenever you decide to go on a globe on a trip, you're going to feel beautiful, you're going to feel sexy, you're going to feel gorgeous. Your wig, your lashes, and your lingerie. It's like the sister to sister to build you up. I was doing searching hair for myself, wigs and bundles, and then people started asking me where to get it from and all of that. So I was just like, you know, let me implement that with survival women. Because to me, it was how can I complete myself with being beautiful within myself? How do I make myself feel beautiful?
Now I'm already slapping people. Could be trying to play with people, and he'd be slapping people. If he don't like you, don't kiss him. He goes, try to kiss him. If he don't like you, he goes, slap you.
I didn't do nothing. I went to the airport, paid for a ticket. I went to